I'm giving away Bob's ponytail.
Really? Really?
I'll say it. A nigger. A nigger.
That made these videos. Say it to help me and support me. Everybody.
Fuck you!
I always think to myself, why the hell would anybody want to wake up and watch one of my videos?
I don't know. It's a good question.
Yeah, he goes and says, if you see me in real life, you wouldn't say that to my face. Well, Jim, let me tell you something. You're right. I wouldn't say it to your face. Why? Because I wouldn't be caught dead talking.
Whoa. Ooh, bombs. Did you guys see them bombs?
Come here, Jim.
You know what the... Salt. Salty, nigga. You salty. Fucking salty. You got caught and you know it. You're fucking salt, bro. Salt life. Hashtag.
Fuck you for Neverworld.
No.
Fuck you, Double Four Anime.
I need a tape. Oh, shit.
Fuck you, Bankai 922.
I'll say it.
Fuck you, the Jorshe. Zoro Fanboy 124. Fuck you, Oni Mihawk. Fuck you, Sawyer 7 Mage.
Naruto! Believe it!
Fuck me. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck me.
I've come to put an end to this video.
I'm for Neverworld greatness.
That's bullshit. That's a bullshit fucking statement.
Bitch, I look like Goku.
It has begun.
I fucking love Fairy Tail. It is amazing material.
Whoa.
Wrong with you?
Hello, my brothers and sisters of the Nerd Nation. I, as always and forever, am Jim. And listen up real good here. Don't think for a minute that you, the likes of you, are going to be able to take down the Nerd Nation. I just want to let you know that nice try, motherfuckers, but you can't take down the nation.
Fuck.
Oh, boy. Man. Woo.
Hey, come here, Jim. Let me ask you something.
Fuck you!
And this is a really good way of leading into my final point.
Fuck you!
Tsukaru no Go, one of the best shonen series I've ever read, period.
Really? Really?
Okay, so a lot of you wanted it, so therefore I'm going to deliver to you guys
Big Dick.
It's getting harder and harder.
Absolutely crazy growth.
Oh my god. I just finished.
You can leave.
JoJo fans, if you're watching this...
Fuck you!
Magi, this series is 100% pure greatness.
Nah, nigga.
Say it, and I'll say it. That, what is it? That Magi greatness.
That's so gay! Fuck you!
A nigger!
Yo,
Yo, it's K, no sleep. I got this bitch on my dick, no sleep.
I wish they would make a live action movie of One Piece.
His name's Zolo, he's just like a samurai and a L-A-D-Y. Nami's not shy. Usopp's doing that marksman thing. Sanji's cooking, Chopper's doctoring.
Shoto ga atte, Usoppachi ni otonde, boku to kimi to ga.
Let's go, baby, let's go! I'm ready to go!
Hold the phone.
Phone? I'm sorry, this thing is such a joke, I just can't help but laugh at him.
I am James Hansen's bitch.
Good cake.
I just had to give you that cheesecake. Co-provider,
fuck you! Insane Game Freak, fuck you!
Sawyer 7 Mage,
fuck you!
King of Lightning,
shut the fuck up.
Forever World, shut the fuck up. Uber Hikari, shut the fuck up.
I know I'm not a rapper.
Alright, yo man, fuck the haters, I punch lines a crater. Naruto's a champ, not a fan with a lamp. Chasing the one man that gave him a righteous damn.
I consider myself a reviewer.
I wish I was here to bring some good news and be in a positive mood, but...
Fuck me. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck me.
Dick power!
Naruto, this series is so fucking manly.
Really?
Salt! You salty, nigga, you salty!
You just got owned.
I just got done watching Fairy Tail. It's just great.
Oh shit. Fucking.
My favorite part of this episode is Nakama power ups.
Obito is actually a pretty good villain.
Oh my god.
I am James Hansen's buttery bitch.
I can't recommend this series to children.
Fuck the children!
Kakashi, greatness.
I have a fan mail letter from a fellow Chibi. Dear Chibi.
Fuck you!
I love my friend for Neverworld. Level 4, stay crusty.
I need to fulfill my obligation to James Hansen and confirm that I am in fact a sugary-coated, fantastical, spectacular, and legally sexual bitch.
Fairy tale, this is really good.
Oh. My gosh.
My god, these boobs are just so nice.
I'm a comedian, so I like to do that, whatever.
Congratulations! Please exit life!
Berserk is a shit piece of shit manga.
Dick power!
Today I actually got some fan mail. Kings of the Wastelands. Okay, let me- whoa. No, you didn't, man. You actually did it, dude.
Hello everyone, King Gaze here.
You can leave!
This ice cream is good.
It came with no fucking sperm. I'm trying to eat fucking sperm.
Oh, whoa, man.
What is going on right now?
I was fucking 14 and I wanted to have that man's babies.
You're a sick bitch, obviously.
Zoro fan, homosexual, 1, 2, 4. And I got a question for Zoro fan, man. Are you gay? Seriously, are you gay?
I don't know. It's a good question.
I'm back!
You can leave!
Get the fuck out of here!
Please exit life!
Get the fuck out.
My girlfriend, Luffy Senpai, is me.
I'll say it. I'm nigger.
Hiro Mashima.
Please give me a rock hard boner. Oh yeah.
This chapter of Fairy Tale. I fap to it.
Oh. Fuck you guys.
Boku no Pico. Way more epic than One Piece.
Are you shitting me?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Is this real life? Is this real?
Really, bro? Really? You're fucking sick.
It's called fucking comedy, you fucking dickhead.
So I think mostly everyone can agree when I say Belgium absolutely disgusted me.
But everyone, this motherfucking retarded.
Ugh, that's so gay!
It's comedy, you dickhead!
Ramyaku Joten called Taku Assembles Larry Williams a nigga.
Oh, dude. Wow. That really sucks!
It's comedy, you dickhead!
Call me an idiot.
Idiot.
My asshole, he's just being a dick to everyone.
Your ass just wants to see the world burn. Booty wipes.
Yo, what is good, Mugiwaras? It is Mugiwara Matt B.
Bang.
Oh, disgusting and fucking terrible. Bitch, I look like Goku. You can find it online with a couple of clicks. So let's fap. I got a fap.
That wasn't my proudest moment.
The worst villain Naruto, Madara Uchiha.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Get out of here, man.
Kaguya is the best villain.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my god!
Fairy Tail characters are better. Fuck you, Dorshare. Fuck you, bro. You mad salty right now.
Shots fired. Shots fired.
No one likes a fucking smartass. I'm just fucking saying.
Fuck you!
King Nig.
Naruto is so fucking manly.
Are you gay? Seriously, are you gay?
What type of question is that, huh? Towards me. You damn right. I love men. Let me say it again. I love men.
I love men. I love men. I love men. I love men. Things I hate. I hate a lot of things. You know, hate is a strong word, but so am I. This motherfucking bitch is motherfucking retarded.
He thinks we're stupid. He really thinks we're stupid.
I'm sorry, fucking retard.
I'm a very positive person when it comes to anime and manga. This is such an art, so please play your part. This is real men's shit, not Neo Game Spawn. And for those that's fake, I have you hollering like Nicki Minaj would say, you see right through. Rarely do I ever say anything is boring, and I doubt I'll ever say it didn't age well for me. More subs, more haters, more views, more haters, more love. Love more haters, goddamn y'all some haters. So get off my dick and please do it quick. My rhymes I have you rolling, I ain't boxing, but yes I am trolling. And that's that. I just clean your sensitive motherfuckers. I just beat you. And to my anonymous hater, I know who the fuck you are. Don't get fucked up, bitch. Talk to you later.
Bars, nigga. Bars, man. It's bars.
Bullshit. You're terrible. Uber Akari. Nigga, where the fuck you at?
Shut the fuck up. I'm bad. I'm really bad. You know
I'm bad. I'm bad. You know I'm really bad. You fat motherfucker.
Sasuke actually come and go inside of Naruto as he pleases.
That's just very awkward. Could you imagine Naruto, he marries Sasuke? Whatever is their fetish.
I decided to take a break from the YouTube anime community. Decided to review pranks.
Are you shitting me?
What the fuck?
Fuck me in the ass.
Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Fuck you. I've seen the lights. I think for me personally, there's really no question about into who is the best manga. I'm talking about, and I think it's fairly obvious.
My god! This episode of One Piece! Holy god!
Whatever. One Piece tarn, One Piece fanboy, One Piece faggot dick sucker, go suck Luffy's dick and die.
I only watch
Sawyer 7 Mage. Sawyer is definitely a favorite. Forget Forever World, forget King of Lightning, forget Double Four Anime, just Sawyer. No, you watch Sawyer because you want to know what the fuck happened.
I know.
I saw an excessive amount of sluts.
That's right.
What I cannot fucking understand is how is he getting all of that pussy?
I got this bitch on my dick. No sleep.
Fuck you, Sawyer 7 Mage.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Call me crazy, but fuck you.
My favorite manga series of all time, Dragon Ball.
Really, bro? Really?
The fuck is wrong with you?
Hello, my brothers and sisters of the Nerd Nation.
Nice try, motherfucker.
My number one favorite One Piece character, you guys know who it is. Sanji. No, but seriously, Zoro.
Fuck me.
Fucking fuck you discreetly. And then I fucking bone you completely. But then, I'm gonna fuck you hard.
This shit. This is fucking shit.
No. Type in Double Four Anime on YouTube and you'll probably find a lot of dumb and stupid things.
I'm sorry, this thing is such a joke. I just can't help but laugh at him.
God. Got these new boobs yesterday. These bitches are nice. You know, I ain't about to strip for y'all. Maybe for another day. I send news via PayPal. My God, these boobs are just so nice.
Just come out of the closet already, goddammit!
Kind of get back in the anime community. I know it's gonna be hard for everybody to forgive me.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You can leave.
Run, nigga. Run, nigga.
Bang.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. Cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the best, because it is.
You wanna do it like this, okay? Or you wanna do it like this?
I wanna do it like this.
I don't wanna be like that, though. Let's be like this.
Just come out of the closet already, goddammit!
It's showtime!
My biggest inspirations and my favorite reviewer in this YouTube anime community is Double Four Anime.
Whoa!
Double Four Anime is really a bitch, a little weak dick faggot bitch.
I need to take a shit.
Bad! Yeah! Look at my boy! Yeah! Yo, that's...
Yo!
We got here! Wow!
What is wrong with you?
One Piece is one of the greatest pieces of literature of all time. My ass is one of the greatest pieces of literature of all time.
Nah, nigga, nah.
Berserk. Disgusting shit.
Usopp, he's one of the most well-written character in all of manga.
What are you talking about? Bro, I love you. I love your work. But what the fuck?
Fuck me hard. Fuck me. Like a Sanbernard.
You can put it in my ass, put it in my glass.
Call me a dime, whatever you like.
You can videotape me in your yard, but whatever you do, just fuck me hard.
God.
Boku no Hero.
Yes!
It sucks.
Boku no Hero Academia is awesome as hell.
It sucks.
Boku no Hero Academia is the greatest shonen manga.
It sucks.
Togashi is taking another hiatus. What the fuck are you doing, man?
You're an idiot if you were ever following Hunter x Hunter to begin with.
Fuck.
My career on YouTube, I've been reviewing anime and manga.
Started from the bottom, now we
we here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here.
Jeremy Ricky, the guys, got a package from Amazon. What do we got in this package? We got some manga thingies. Hey, wait a minute.
What the fuck?
Belgium, get the fuck out of here. You're fucking sick.
That's pretty funny. That's actually pretty funny.
You can leave.
I don't understand.
What happened to Infernape 1000? You need to get back to what you do best, bro. And that's making anime community montages.
Shut the fuck up.
Toei Animation is amazing. The way they adapted the One Piece anime is amazing. Toei Animation is an incredible studio.
Ah! No, no, no!
Hey guys, how are y'all doing today? Double 4 Anime here with my buddy for Neverworld.
Underrated game is really stupid.
Luffy the Dragon Slayer, you're a complete idiot. You're a fucking retard.
Do you wanna get wasted?
I wanna get drunk.
Get by.
I wanna get drunk.
Drunk.
I wanna get drunk.
Naruto chapter 521.
Greetings, Earthlings. Welcome to Fenever World.
No! This is new!
You sound just like your fucking mother, yo. You sound like a bitch!
My favorite series of all time, Ghost in the Shell Standalone Complex.
You filthy casual!
Spice and Wolf.
You filthy casual!
Welcome to the NHK.
You filthy casual!
You this dude, this Jamie Hansen dude or whatever is a troll, a little kid.
I'm gonna give you a warning. Get the fuck out of here.
These guys are cowards, man. The Neverworld's a coward.
Bitch, I look like Goku.
Are you kidding me?
Bob Samurai's a coward.
Anime is just for kids.
Are you kidding me?
It's NZ Artichoke Mango here to do another weekly fruit review for you guys. Hang on. Okay, scratch that. Sorry. This is the manga channel, isn't it? Not the weekly fruit reviewing channel.
We see, you know, this little lolly girl get raped. The animation is fucking great, dude.
I'll be honest, I only watched like 15 minutes of the fucking episode because it's a show about little girls and I don't want to go to jail.
Seriously? Are you gay?
Yes!
You know what's wrong with this community?
Oh shit, here we go.
People are too... Yo, who is that?
Hey!
Thursday! You know Mugiwara Matt, right?
No.
Yes.
You know you do?
Mugiwara Matt?
Dude that like Infernape, is he always the one that always make videos about me? I haven't watched one of his videos because I don't really find him like funny.
Whoa, why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
Kishimoto said he'd be down to fuck me.
It's pretty disgusting, Double Four Anime.
Would I be down to get fucked by Kishimoto?
Should be ashamed of yourself. This is really sick.
There's an island in the middle of a river in Liberia, deep in the jungle of West Africa, that's said to be home to over 60 chimpanzees, all infected with contagious diseases.
Yo. Yo! Dude, it's fucking yo! What the fuck? What? Fucking what? 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 What?
Like the One Piece rap. The 4 Kids One Piece rap is actually better than every English opening that Funimation's ever done.
Do I even need to explain how that's fucked up?
Breaking news now from downtown Detroit, where we are getting a first look at the sketch of the man suspected of raping a young girl yesterday. Detroit police are calling him a very dangerous predator. He's described as light complexion and light eyes, about 5'5" with a thin build.
For Neverworld, I love him too much. He is the perfect range of adorable to freaking hilarious.
Are you fucking kidding me?
For the past few days, I have not uploaded anything. That's because I've gotten a new job.
Round of applause. Because that's legit, dude.
All I'm going to be doing is driving. I'm getting paid to drive. Easiest job in the world.
Hello? Yes, this is Zoro Fanboy 124. Who's speaking?
These nuts. Got him!
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Ah, look at the top of his head.